Good evening. Good evening. Hi.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, good evening. How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm happy to be here. Do you have a nice weekend?
Yes. Yes.
Yes. What
Yes.
about Claudia Mejía? Do you have a nice weekend?
Yes, I have good weekend.
Yes. Oh, nice. What activities did you do on weekend?
I visited my grandma and with my family.
Okay, nice, Claudia. Now let me see, Estela Marisol, how was your weekend, Estela?
¿Cómo dice lo de la casa?
How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo su fin de semana? How was your weekend?
Estudiando.
I am o I studied, yo estudié.
Está ahí estudiando
Okay,
tú.
in your house, right? What subject did you study? ¿Qué materia estaba estudiando? Cuénteme, English.
Estoy estudiando bachillerato.
Oh,
Sí.
okay, but studying English is nice because you have a great opportunity and to looking for a new job, to talk with different kind of people, yeah, and then is a good opportunity to learn English and study English on weekend too. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Now, thanks for your participation. Now, Cristian Mengíbar, how was your weekend, Cristian? Cristian, how was your weekend?
Nice.
Nice. Okay. What activity did you do on weekend? What activities did you do on weekend? Listen to music, watch TV.
Watch TV with my family.
Oh, watch TV with your family. Excellent. Take a shower. Yes.
Yes.
Tomar un baño, take a shower, brush my teeth. Yeah. Cepillarse los dientes. Yes or no? Now, did you remember about our last class? What was our topic? ¿Qué tema vimos el viernes, el jueves? What was discussing about? ¿De qué estuvimos hablando? Tell me, please. Tell me. ¿Recuerdan la última clase? ¿Yes o no? ¿Por qué están tan calladitos? ¿Me escuchan?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, es que están demasiado calladitos, me preocupa. Ok. The topic for today is about the sport. That means I can't ice skate very well. This is the topic for this week. Recordarles que esta semana es la última que tenemos de este módulo. Entonces, es importante que vayan haciendo todos los ejercicios de la plataforma, porque ya esta semana no les van a dar hasta el viernes para mandar los ejercicios. Tiene que ser el jueves a más tardar. Ese día, al nomás terminar la clase, si tienen algún ejercicio pendiente de enviar, tiene que hacerlo ese mismo día, no le esperan para viernes. Otra cosa, pueden adelantar contenido e ir haciendo los ejercicios. Después de finalizar la plataforma, al final están de la letra A a la F, me parece, donde están todos los ejercicios de complementar. Y ahí están todos los temas que hemos visto durante estas 4 semanas. Entonces necesito que hagan sus ejercicios, ¿ya? Traten de hacerlo y si no, cualquier cosa me avisa. Ok, I can't ice skate very well. It's a topic for today. Now, in this class, at the end of this class, you can able to talk about sports season here in this country and in another countries too. Here we have sports seasons in the US and Canada. Please repeat after me. Sports seasons
Sports seasons
in the US
in the US
and Canada.
In Canada.
Canada.
In the spring, people
in the
spring,
people
play golf,
play golf,
play soccer.
Play soccer. In the fall, people
play
play football,
go bike riding, go hiking, go hiking. Okay, here in the summer, people.
In the summer,
summer people
play baseball,
play
baseball,
play tennis,
play
volleyball,
play
volleyball,
play volleyball, go swimming,
go swimming,
go swimming.
Go swimming.
Go swimming.
Go swimming. Now, can you tell me what is the meaning in number one here? In the spring, what is the meaning of spring?
Primavera.
Primavera.
Spring is primavera. Now, can you tell me what is the meaning of fall?
Otoño.
Otoño. Now, can you tell me what is the meaning of summer?
Verano.
Verano.
What is the meaning of winter?
Invierno.
Invierno. Now, here, what sports are popular in your country? Volunteers? What
Play football.
sports? Yes. Football
Basketball.
is soccer, basketball. Let me see.
No sé cómo se dice, sería es de soccer playa, fútbol playa.
Ah,
Soccer beach.
podría ser, ya, podría ser soccer in the beach. Ya, fútbol de playa, right? O beach soccer, can be. Ya, let me see. Okay. These questions is another color because it is important to change to difference. Now, here, what sport are popular in your country? Soccer, basketball, what else?
Volleyball,
swimming, volleyball.
Volleyball, swimming, what else?
Surfeo, ¿cómo sería? Surf.
Surf,
Surf.
surf, yes. What else? What other sports? Baseball. Baseball, right?
Paintball.
Paintball. Paintball. Okay. Now, can you tell me? The question is for Francisco. Francisco, do you like sports?
Less and more.
So-so.
So-so.
Okay, what sport do you play or watch?
I play soccer sometimes.
Okay, and then sometimes I play soccer. Okay, now, next question is, what kind of sports do you prefer, Francisco?
I prefer swimming.
I prefer swimming. Now, where do you practice soccer? Where? Yes.
Where? In Parque Cuscatlán.
In Cuscatlán.
Park.
Park. In Cuscatlán Park. Now, the question is for, let me see, Francisco, ask the first question to Wendy, please. This one.
Wendy.
What is for?
Wendy, do you like sport?
Yes, I do.
Okay, yes, I do, dice Wendy. Yes, I do.
What sport do you play or watch?
Hardly ever I play soccer.
I play soccer. Yeah, I play soccer. Okay.
What kind of sport do you prefer?
Do you prefer?
I prefer volleyball.
Volleyball, excellent. Another, Francisco, che, continue.
Where do you practice
volleyball?
Volleyball.
Near my house.
Okay, near your house. Thanks for your participation. Now, okay, Karen asked to, let me see, pregúntele todo lo que sea de deporte. Okay, to Doris, please.
Okay, Doris.
Do you like sport? De aquí empiezan. Okay, Doris. Yeah.
Do you like sport, Doris?
Yes, I do.
What sport do you play or watch?
I go bike riding. I like.
¿Qué es lo que le gusta? Me dijo. I like what?
Bike reading.
Ah, okay. Reading a bike.
Reading
a bike.
What kind of sport do you prefer?
I prefer football.
Okay, so football or soccer, right? Okay.
And where do you practice soccer? Or riding a bike.
Yeah.
In my country.
In your country. Okay, nice. Now, Doris, ask the same questions to Iris.
Okay. Iris, do you like sports?
Yes, I do.
What sport do you like? Do you play or watch?
Sometimes I watch play soccer.
What kind of sport do you prefer?
I prefer play tennis.
Where do you practice soccer? Play? Perdón, perdón.
Oh, where do you practice tennis?
Tennis.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yes. Where do you practice tennis? Okay.
In your country?
Yes.
Okay. Now, Please ask the same question to, let me see, to Jocelyn. To Jocelyn Chavez.
Do you like sport, Jocelyn?
Yes, I do.
What sport do you play or watch?
I play basketball.
What kind of sport do you prefer?
I prefer soccer.
Where do you practice soccer?
In my city, Cojutepeque.
Okay, nice. Now, let me see Jenny's and Brian. Brian, are you there? Brian?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Brian. Brian, ask to, let me see. ¿A quién le dije? Ask to tu Alma. Okay, Brian, pregúntale a Alma. Okay, ask to Alma these questions.
Alma, do you like sports?
Yes, I do.
What sport do you play or watch?
No sé si se dice, pero I play softball.
Softball. Okay. Sí. Okay, I played softball. Okay.
What kind of sport do you prefer?
What kind of sports do you prefer?
Ahí no sé qué me.
Le dice qué clase de deporte prefiere. What kind es qué clase de, what kind of. ¿Qué clase de deporte usted prefiere? What kind of sports do you prefer?
I prefer basketball.
Basketball, okay.
Where do you practice basketball?
¿Dónde practica basketball?
Yo jugaba, ya soy.
Ah, pero invente. Where do you practice soccer? Or where do you practice basketball?
In the school.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Excellent, Alma. Okay, nice. Now, in my case, I don't like soccer. For me, it's some kinds of boring. But I prefer to play basketball because I like basketball. And especially because I'm tall. Yes, and then I like basketball. And now I played basketball on weekend near to my house. Yeah. Now the question is for, let me see.
Teacher,
tell me.
La tercera respuesta de la tercera pregunta, porque puso I like reading. Bye.
Ah, porque es la respuesta que ella me dio.
No, pero
la chica.
Pero reading dice, no es writing.
Ah, writing es yes.
Nada más.
Uy, yes. Miren, y solo él se fijó. Nadie me había dicho, miren. Bueno, él está poniendo mucha atención. Es nice. Okay, I like riding a bike. Thanks. Now, do you have any questions for this vocabulary about the sports? Yes. For example, what is the meaning of ice skating? Go ice skating? What is the meaning?
Patinar sobre hielo.
Es como esquiar. El ice skating es esquiar. Este deporte no lo tenemos aquí, ¿verdad?
No.
Este no lo tenemos acá. And another sport, skiing. ¿Lo tenemos aquí o no?
No.
No, ¿verdad? Okay. ¿Qué deporte de esos tenemos nosotros aquí? What sports we have here in this country?
Basketball.
Play golf.
Soccer.
Basketball, soccer.
Tennis.
Tennis.
Volleyball.
Volleyball.
El surf.
Swimming. Swimming. And football, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have any questions for this part?
No, teacher.
No, for the moment. Okay.
No, now. No question for.
Okay. Here, complete the crossword puzzle. Write the names of the sports. In your notebook, please complete the crossword puzzle. Read the names of the sport. You can use down and across. Across is this one and down is here. For example, here we have the pictures. And then in number two, what else? ¿Cuál puede ser en el number two?
Golf.
Number two is, aquí está, miren, number wolf. Two, let me see, aquí está, wolf, yes, miren, wolf, y number two is wolf. Okay, here, answers number two, del número uno ya tenemos ahí el ejemplo, ¿verdad? ¿Qué es? Number two is wolf, wolf. Okay, in number three? Number three is this one. Is this one. What is baseball? The names?
Baseball.
Is volleyball. Let me
volleyball.
See. Volleyball.
And baseball.
Is volleyball. Va, vean la cantidad de letras si cabe aquí en el tres. Miren.
No, teacher, es baseball.
Baseball.
Okay.
Ah, okay.
Volleyball.
Okay. And then is baseball. Vean si caben esas letras.
Sí, cabe.
Baseball, right?
Yes.
Yes. Number four. Number four is...
Basketball.
This one. Basketball.
Basketball.
Okay, basketball. But this is down. Miren, down. Basketball is here. Here. Basketball. Basketball. Number five.
Teacher, hay dos, número tres.
Uh-huh. Y let me see. Bueno, lo voy a hacer más.
Teacher, no veo. No, es que es una horizontal y otra vertical.
Yes,
pero
yes.
No
uh-huh. Ah, va, entonces se lo voy a hacer más grande. Ok, here. Because it's important. Vaya, here. Okay, yes. Here, now. Bye. Hoy sí, miren. Okay. This is across, que es así, across, para la derecha, and down is para abajo, down, hacia abajo, down. And across, recto, right?
Down.
Now, the number one is swimming. Number two, for wolf. Down is wolf. Wolf. In number three, across, is this one. Baseball. Baseball, here, baseball. Number four, down, is?
Basketball,
here. Basketball. Now, number five, down, number five. Down is this one.
Volleyball.
Let me see this one. Volleyball. Yes, volleyball. Number six. Six. Across. Me iban a preguntar. ¿Me iba a preguntar a alguien algo? No. Okay. Number six. Number six across. Six is this one.
Hockey.
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 Hockey. Okay. Number seven. Seven. Let me see. Seven across. This one. Seven. Let me see. Seven. This one. What is the name?
Ice skating.
Ice skating. Yes. Number four down, number nine. This is the last one. Nine, this one, nine. Four down. What is this one?
Soccer. This,
soccer. Soccer is. Yes, soccer. Now let me see. This is the finish. Yeah. Okay. Esa fue la actividad de esto. Miren, para que ustedes aprendan a escribir correctamente los sports. Aprenderlos a escribir correctamente para que no le falte ni una letra y así puedan completar el crossword puzzle. What is the meaning of crossword puzzle? Crucigrama. Crucigrama, it means crossword puzzle, crucigrama. Okay, do you have any question for this part? Question? Questions?
No.
Okay, now continue. Here. Okay. Okay, instruction. Complete the conversation. Use the questions in the box. Here we have a conversation, and then it is important to complete the conversation. And then use the question in the box. The box is here. Who do you practice with? Can you repeat after me? Who do you practice with?
Who do you practice with?
Do you like sports?
Do you like sports?
What sports do you like?
What sport do you like?
Does your sister play volleyball too?
Does your sister play volleyball too?
When do you usually practice? Okay. With this information, we complete the conversation. You have the first, that is Joe. This is an example. Do you like sport? The answer is, yes, I do. I like them a lot. Really? What is the question here? Analyze,
please. What sport do you like?
What sport do you like? Ah, pero aquí le dice, well, I love volleyball. Is okay or no? Is okay? Yes or no?
What sport do you like?
What sport do you like? Well, yes. I love volleyball. Bien, dice, me gusta el volleyball. Now, next.
What do you practice with?
What do you practice with? By here. Aquí vamos a poner la segunda era.
What do you usually practice?
Let me see. Vamos a poner ahí la vamos a poner aquí y después la revisamos. Okay. Number two. What sport do you like? ¿Qué deporte te gusta? Well, I love volleyball. Amo el voleibol. Now, number three is.
When do you usually practice?
Let me see. When do you usually practice? On weekends. What is the meaning of on weekends?
Fin de semana.
Los fines de semana. Yes, los fines de semana. Miren. Weekends, terminen ese, los fines de semana. I'm too busy on weekdays. What is the meaning of here? I'm too busy on weekdays.
Estoy muy ocupada en la semana.
Estoy demasiado ocupado los días de semana. O muy ocupado los días de semana. Yes. Now, in number four. What or who do you practice with, right?
Who do you practice with?
What is the answer? I usually practice with my friends
from school.
Usualmente practico con quién?
Con sus amigos en la escuela.
Mis amigos de la escuela. Yeah. Now, number five.
Does your sister play volleyball too?
Can you tell me what is the meaning of this question? What is the meaning? Was your sister play volleyball too? What is the meaning?
Su hermana juega voleibol
también.
También.
¿Juega tu hermana voleibol también? No, she doesn't like sports. She thinks they are boring. William, can you tell me what is the meaning of this? She thinks they are boring.
Perdón.
Yes. Can you tell me what is the meaning of this? She thinks they are boring. This one. What is the meaning? Me voy, Tania.
No, teacher.
No. She thinks. What is the meaning of things?
Ella cree o ella piensa que son aburridos.
She thinks they are boring. Ya, yeah, ellos piensan que son aburridos. Okay. Do you have any questions for this part? Question?
No, teacher.
No. Okay. Now. Exercise to practice. Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Yes, I have.
Okay, volunteer.
Yes, I have.
Yes. Yes, I do. I have how many?
One brother and one sister.
Okay, note cómo es la respuesta. Como estamos preguntando con el do, ¿por qué le pusimos esa respuesta? Porque es que estamos preguntando con el do. Decimos, yes, I do. ¿Ya? Yes, I do. Preguntamos con el do, contestamos con el do. Una respuesta corta. Yes, I do. Y luego vamos a la respuesta larga. I have one brother and one sister. Yo tengo un hermano y una hermana. Now, next. What is her favorite sport? What is her favorite sport? Vaya, aquí vamos a hacer preguntas ya directas. Vamos a poner aquí. Okay. The question is for Tania Eriselda. What is your favorite sport, Tania?
My favorite sport is volleyball.
My favorite sport is volleyball. Now, please ask the same question to Rosa Irma.
Okay.
Please, Tania.
Okay. Rosa Irma, what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is basketball.
Basketball. Now, Rosa Irma asked the same question to Vladimir.
Okay. What is your favorite sport, Vladimir?
My favorite sport is football.
Football. Now, let me see. Jenis, pregúntele a Vladimir cuándo juega fútbol. Él dice que su deporte favorito es el fútbol. Pregúntele cuándo juega fútbol. ¿Cómo se pregunta? Si no le, intente, si no le vamos a ayudar entre todos. Ok. Pregúntele, ¿cuándo? ¿Cómo decimos cuándo para preguntar?
When?
When do you practice?
When do you play? Ajá.
Puede ser, when do you play? Mire, el do, acuérdense que es un auxiliar, ¿verdad? Que vamos a preguntarlo después de una W question. When do you play? When do you play soccer? Aquí estamos preguntando. Este play es el del verbo jugar, ¿verdad? Dice, when do you play soccer? ¿Cuándo juegas soccer? O también puede ser, when do you practice? Mire, when do you practice soccer? ¿Ya? Cualquiera de las dos. Ok, dígale, Jenny, dígale la primera. Pregúntele por la primera.
When do you play soccer?
I usually in the weekend.
Okay, I usually play on weekend. Se escucha interferencia. Okay. When do you play soccer? ¿Cuándo juegas soccer? Usualmente juego los fines de semana. Miren qué bonito. I usually play on weekend. Usualmente juego los fines de semana. ¿Ya? Now, Vladimir, ask to Jenny. Pregúntele a Jenny esto. What is her favorite sport? Pregúntele cuál es su deporte favorito a Jenny, Vladimir.
Ok, Jenny, what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is gimnasio.
Gymnastic.
Sí.
Ok. Go to the gym, maybe. Ok, aquí lo vamos a poner, miren. Jenny dice... Go to the gym. Solo vamos a poner así. Ok. O completo. My favorite sport is go to the gym. O puede decir que suena mejor decir I like go to the gym. Me gusta ir al gimnasio. I like go to the gym. ¿Ya? Suena mejor, ¿verdad? I like go to the gym. Yeah. Now. Okay. Now. Another participation. I need two volunteers. Volunteers. Jose David, are you there, Jose? Jose David. Okay, hi. I need your help, and you and let me see, and Tatiana María, are you there?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Tatiana María, pregúntele a José David cuál es su deporte favorito.
What is your favorite sport?
What is your favorite sport? Good. Yeah. Your answer, Jose David?
My favorite sport is football, soccer.
Is soccer. Is soccer. Vaya, pregúntele dónde practica. Tatiana, pregúntele dónde practica.
When do you practice soccer?
Yes. When do you practice soccer?
I practice
When do you practice soccer? Okay, I practice.
In the Café Talón.
I practice in Café Talón. Okay, now, pregúntele con quién practica. ¿Cómo sería con quién? ¿Con quién? ¿Cómo digo con quién plantica?
Who? Sería, no, no sé, teacher.
Ok, ayúdenle. Who, what?
Who do you practice?
Do you play?
Who do you practice?
Who do you practice with?
Excellent. Who do you practice with? Mire, el with va al final cuando preguntamos con quién. Es como que di aquí, ¿con quién practica? ¿Ya? Who do you practice with? ¿Con quién practica? What is your answer, José David?
I practice with my friends.
I practice with my friends. Ok, ahora pregúntele, ya voy, pregúntele dónde practica. ¿Dónde practica?
Sería, when do you practice soccer?
Sería, where es dónde?
Where
do you practice soccer?
Okay.
O when do you practice, ¿cómo sabe que está hablando del soccer? Ok, what is your answer, José David?
Teacher, no era esa, when do you practice soccer?
No, aquí, when. Ah, aquí sí, aquí nos equivocamos, espérenme. I practice in Café Talón. Yes, ah, pues pongámosle aquí el where. Mire, y pongámosle, vaya, pongámosle aquí el when. Yes, it's true. Vaya, aquí el when, mire. Ya le hicimos el cambio. When do you practice soccer?
After the work.
After to my work. Okay. Después de su trabajo. Excellent. Okay. Now. ¿Van entendiendo esta parte? Veo que sí, la mayoría me participa y lo hace bien. Es importante, como ya van a pasar al otro módulo, ¿verdad? Que sería ya la próxima semana, o no sé si cuando les avisen que va a ser el otro módulo, tienen que llevar bien esta estructura. Cómo crear preguntas, cómo contestarlas, cuando son preguntas cortas, cuando son preguntas largas. Eso tiene que llevarlo ya en su mente, ¿ya? Por eso es que estamos practicando esta parte. Now, okay, do you have any question for this part? Question?
No.
No, okay. Now, continue. Simple present, W questions. El presente simple, las preguntas en presente simple. ¿Por qué les hice estas preguntas acá? Vaya, ¿por qué les hice esta pregunta? Es por el tema que viene. Esa es una forma de prepararlos para el tema que viene. Ya esto lo vamos a poner a solventar porque es lo que hemos estado haciendo. Now, es el presente simple. Las preguntas en presente simple. Decimos, what sports do you play? Aquí tenemos la fórmula, miren, que es W words, that is what. Do and does, subject, el verb, plus el complement. Here you have the first example. What sports do you play? What is the W questions? Let me see. We need to reduce. Okay. What? Now, what sport? What sports? Here, does, do and does is do in this case. What sport do? Here is the subject, that is you. Here is the play, a hinder complement, but in this case, we don't have a complement. Llega hasta el verbo, ¿verdad? La pregunta, no tenemos un complemento. Dice, what sports do you play? ¿Qué deporte practica o qué deporte juega? What sport do you play? ¿Qué deporte juega? Now, this is the answer. I play hockey and baseball. I play hockey and baseball. Yo juego, miren, I play hockey and baseball. Juego hockey and baseball. Now, number two. Who do you play baseball with? Who is here? Who do? Subject. Play. Who do you play baseball with? Vaya, miren. Who do you play baseball with? Aquí sí tenemos complemento. Dice, who, con quién, ¿verdad? Con quién juega baseball. Who, con quién juega baseball. I play with some friends from work. We have a team. Yo juego con algunos amigos del trabajo. We have a team. Nosotros tenemos un team. What is the meaning of team?
Equipo.
Equipo. We have a team. Do you have a team in your house? O in your neighborhood, en su colonia? Do you have a team? Or do you have an sport team in your neighborhood? ¿Tienen algún equipo en su colonia? Yes. Volunteer?
No. My son have a team in your college.
In his college. Yes. Now, where do you play? Where do you play? ¿Dónde juega? ¿Dónde juegas? We play at Hunter Park. We played at Hunter Park. Nosotros jugamos en el Parque Hunter. Another. How often do you practice? What is the meaning of how often?
¿Con qué frecuencia?
¿Qué frecuencia?
¿Qué frecuencia? How often do you practice? ¿Con qué frecuencia practica? We practice once or twice a week. ¿Recuerdan que les di estas partes? Once, twice, yes? Once significa una vez, twice significa dos veces, once a week, una vez a la semana, twice a week, dos veces a la semana, once or twice a week. When do you practice? ¿Dónde practica? When do you practice? We practice on Sundays. ¿Cuándo? Los domingos. What time do you start? ¿A qué horas empieza? What time do you start? We start at 10 o'clock in the morning. Nosotros empezamos a las 10 en punto en la mañana, de la mañana. Now, I need two volunteers. Please, volunteers, only two. Volunteers. One girl, oh, Tania Griselda, thanks. ¿Quién más?
Yo le voy a preguntar.
Ok. Entonces pregúntele a Camila. Ah, Camila no le he preguntado hoy. Ok, a Camila, pregúntele. Le va a hacer estas preguntas y Camila va a dar su propia información. Give, please okay. Tell your own information. Ok. Pregúntele a Camila.
Ok. What sport do you play, Camila?
I play soccer and baseball.
Soccer and baseball. Miren, aquí voy a poner las respuestas de Camila. Ok. Next one. Next.
Who do you play soccer with?
I play with my friends.
I play with my friends. Yes.
Where do you play? Where do you play, Camila?
Where do you play, Camila? This one.
I play in the park of my city.
Okay. I play in the park near to my city. Yeah. Cerca de su ciudad. Okay.
Next. How often do you practice?
How often do you practice?
How often do you practice?
I practice once a week. Una vez a la semana, right?
Yes.
Once a week. ¿Cómo digo una vez al año?
Once a year.
Once a year. Miren, once a year. ¿Cómo digo una vez al mes?
Once a month.
¿Cómo digo tres veces al año?
Three times a year.
Three times a year. ¿Cómo digo tres veces a la semana?
Three times a week.
Yes. ¿Está claro esta parte? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Now continue. Next question.
When do you practice?
I practice on Friday.
Next.
What time do you sport? Do you start? Sorry.
Yeah.
I start at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
I start at 2. ¿Qué significa cuando le ponemos o'clock?
En punto.
I start at 2 o'clock in the morning. Yes. A las 2 en punto de la mañana.
In the afternoon.
Ah, yes. In the afternoon. Okay. Nice. Thanks for your participation. Now, do you have any question for this part? Question? Okay, now. Another exercise. Instruction. Unscramble the questions. Then answer with your own information. What is the meaning of unscramble?
Descifre.
Descifre. Eso le sale en los ejercicios. Se los he puesto porque tienen ejercicios en la plataforma que vienen así. Unscramble the question. Descifre las preguntas. Luego, responda con su propia información. Ok, y number one. What is the correct form?
What sports do you play?
Miren. What sports do you play? Miren, aquí está el what, el do, you play sports. Aquí le damos forma. What sports? ¿Qué deportes practica? Do you play? Number two.
Who do you play sports with?
Así sería. Véanlo. Who do you play sports with? Is okay or no?
It's okay.
Yes, yes.
Who do you
play sport with? It's okay. Aquí está, mire. Dice, ¿con quién juega de los deportes? Number three.
Do you like tennis?
Ah, ¿verdad que ya se lo pueden? ¿Ya ve? Do you like tennis? Es cuestión de práctica. Do you like tennis? Another.
What sport do you
like? Do you watch? Let me see. Okay. What
sport?
What sports do you
watch? Do you watch?
Do you watch? What sports do you watch? ¿Qué deporte mira? ¿O qué deporte ve? Number five.
How often?
How often?
How often?
Do you play basketball?
Okay. How often do you play basketball? Now, I need two volunteers. Another volunteers. And then I choose to Brian and Jose David. Jose David, are you there? Jose David?
Yes,
yes. And Brian, are you there? Yes, Brian?
Yes, miss.
Yes, okay. Please, Brian, ask to Jose David. Pregúntele y Jose David le va a contestar con su propia información. Estas mismas preguntas.
Okay.
Okay, please.
David, you play sports, what do?
No.
No,
this
la de
one.
Abajo.
Mire, la de abajo, aquí, la de arriba estaba mal posicionada. Entonces nosotros le hicimos a una scramble, es como darle vuelta, ponerla en el orden correcto. Entonces aquí ya está en la forma correcta. Mire, las de abajo son las preguntas que le va a hacer.
Ok. Okay.
Dele.
David, what sports do you play?
I play tennis.
Okay. Next. This one.
What do you play sport with?
Who? Who do you play
sport? With my friends.
Yeah.
Do you like tennis?
Yes, I like tennis.
Yes, I like tennis. Aquí podría ser yes, I do. I'm sorry, perdón por la interrupción. Podría ser yes, I do, o así, yes, I like tennis. Sí, me gusta el tennis. Okay. Continue, please.
What sports do you watch?
I watch roofing. No, creo que no se pronuncia así.
¿Qué
o a otro, o de oro.
Diga otro, diga otro.
I was volleyball.
Ok. Another.
How often do you play basketball?
I don't like basketball.
I don't like basketball. Ok, él contestó así porque es su real information, right? I don't like basketball, no me gusta el basketball. ¿Ya? Yeah. Ok, thanks for your participation. Now, do you have any question? Question for this part? Now, I need to talk with Alma. Alma, can you tell me what is your favorite sport, Alma?
Repítamela.
What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is basketball.
Basketball, okay. Where do you practice basketball? Where do you practice basketball? Where? Yeah.
No sé.
No, trate, trate, vaya. Where do you practice basketball? ¿Dónde practica basketball? Dígame que en el Parque Cuscatlán. ¿Cómo me diría? I practice in.
I practice. Practice.
Practice. In, practice in.
In.
Cuscatlán Park.
Cuscatlán Park.
Yes, Cuscatlán Park. Okay. What sports do you watch in TV? On TV. ¿Qué deporte ve en la televisión usted? What sports do you watch on TV? ¿Qué deporte ve en la televisión? Díganme que ve fútbol. ¿Cómo me respondería?
I watch
soccer. O si le gusta el básquetbol, puede ser I watch basketball. Yo veo basketball. ¿Ya?
Yes.
Yes, I watch basketball. Ahí solamente es de que ustedes pongan atención de las palabras claves. En este momento, vaya, cuando nosotros decimos, utilizamos una W question o una W word que empieza con where, que dónde, who, que es. ¿Quién? ¿How often? ¿Qué es con qué frecuencia? Y poner, por ejemplo, atención a los verbos. Aquí decimos watch. Watch significa ver, significa mirar. Entonces ahí ponemos atención qué es lo que me están preguntando, ¿verdad? Y cómo yo lo voy a contestar, ¿right? Now, la última pregunta para Alma. ¿Do you like tennis? Yes
I
or no? Una respuesta
no.
Corta. No, puede ser una respuesta afirmativa corta es yes. Yes I like, ¿verdad? Yes I like o no I don't like podría ser.
No,
I don't like, ¿ya? Todo depende de lo que me pregunten. Así lo voy a contestar, right? Now, do you have any question? Question? No?
No.
Okay.
No.
And then, please remember that you need to complete the exercises on platform. And tomorrow we will continue with another topic. Thanks for coming. Have a nice night.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.